Funny how the game works, isn't it? You had like a million chances on Monday and nothing would go your way. And all of a sudden here in the first period, you wind up with two tonight. How nice is it to know if you keep working, it's going to pay off?
Yeah, exactly. Like you said, we had a lot of chances in Toronto the other night, but sometimes you just got to stay with it and believe in yourself. And that's what we did tonight, and it worked.
How big was the first one just to be able to get to the lead and get it the way you did? I mean, they're down on your end. All of a sudden, first chance you get, you bury it.
Yeah, we know we wanted to come out pretty hard. They're going to be a lot faster team than what we played last week. So the first goal was pretty big for us. Just a good forecheck by our line.
You talked about their speed. I mean, you already knew what they were like from Monday. So were you a little bit more prepared today?
Yeah. We talked about it before the game. We had a little bit of video just to clean up some stuff. But, they came out hard. They came out really fast. They played pretty good down low. They're working their D a little bit, but find a way to win tonight, and that's what we did.
Yeah, find a way for sure. And it was going that script from Monday where you had a 2-0 lead, then it was 2-2. How big was Cam's goal to break that 2-2 tie?
Yeah, it was a big goal. You could just see it. He was feeling a little bit tonight, coming down on that shorthanded, and he made a nice little toe drag and put it blocker side. So it was a big goal for our team.